behind them thick wood doors, where they talk always about Eden, in Richwood Presbyterian Church. Where is Eden? In this place is a garden of evil, where young girls birth their sisters, fathers enter their own sons before selling them down that muddy, bloody river, all under a big blue sky, color of Miss Elizabeth's wandering water eyes when she peeks into slave cabins, looking for her old man who sleeps with me, but is a good husband to her. A guy.